Accord leaders are expected to sustain their onslaught against the Jubilee administration as they converge in Bondo today. Accord leader Raila Odinga is leading his brigade to condole with the family of former Kisumu County ODM chairman, the late Dave Okwatch. And joining us now by phone is from Bondo is our reporter Victor Ogalo, who is keeping tabs on this story. Victor, good afternoon. What can you tell us from Bondo?
Yeah, the mood here is somber, and the political fever, political temperature is expected to hit fever pitch as we await the arrival of Raila Odinga, who's the core leader together with his brigade to come here, the burial of Dave Okwatch, who's the former chairman of ODM in Kisumu County.
Victor, of course, the main issue that the Cord coalition wants is registration of voters in this month-long mass voter registration exercise. What is their plan in Bondo to get voters to register?
Actually, now, what they're doing is that the officials, the registration officials, what they're doing, they're going to the masses now. Like here, they come together in such as this one where we have funerals, they have where their weddings, and that's where they put their stations. Like even now, as we speak, there is one that is stationed here, and they expect people to continue registering even as they attend the burial ceremony.
Thank you very much. That is our reporter, Victor Ogale, reporting from Bondo.